Well, well, well. If it isn't Crash Bandicoot, welcome.
Put it down.